Here is the man that this crowd wants to see. Vince Carter, who had told Kenny Smith that he has four dunks that no one has ever seen. All right, here is Vince Carter with his first shot.
Let's go home. Let's go home, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go home.
Hey, that is a reverse 360 going against the grain. That is unbelievable.
This building just exploded and perfect on the scoreboard. Dunk of the night for Vince Carter. And Vince adding to the repertoire. Carter finishes with a 49, and the reason is Kenny Smith, the only judge not to award a 10. What's
going on? And he's looking at me because I told you he set the precedent. One.
Missed the foot on the first round for Vince Carter. Oh, it did not.
It's over. It's over, ladies and gentlemen.
The judges are coming over the table to congratulate Vince Carter. This is unheard of.
Oh, my goodness gracious. It is over.
Vince Carter with his first on the final round.
Timeout. Can I take a timeout? Can I take a timeout?
Well, I saw him rubbing his nose. Nothing slippery there because he knew how it was going.
Wait a moment, Dan. Have you ever seen
I'm not sure. The guy can't go in through the rim head first.
Here comes Carter and puts it down.
He goes to as a small.